Yo, what is going on guys, Raze Against us here, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can obtain the duffel bag within GTA 5 online, and how you can switch the duffel bag onto any outfit. So if you guys do go on to enjoy today's video, then be sure to smack the hell out of that like button, and also subscribe for some more GTA 5 content. Anyway guys, with all that being said, let's get right into today's video. So to begin with, you're going to want to head down to any ammunition or clothing store on the map. From there, you guys can go ahead and go into the outfit section and then scroll down until you see Hi Sloppy. Now you're going to want to purchase the outfit named Yankton. Now wearing the Yankton outfit during the glitch does in fact increase our chances of getting the black duffel bag. So once you've done so, there are three methods of doing the next step. You can either pull up your phone and check your job invites and see if you have been invited to a heist or a heist setup, or you guys can join a random heist or heist setup from your phone. Now if you guys do not have any of them options available, you can go into your apartment and then go into the heist room and then press left on your D-pad to join a random heist. Now once you're in a random heist, the objective here is as soon as we see the area where we can change clothing, you're going to want to back out of it as fast as possible. So if you are on the PlayStation, you're going to want to press circle and X really fast when we see the clothing bit. If you're on the Xbox, you're going to want to press B and A really fast as soon as we see the clothing section. Now once you have backed out of the heist and you are in a public session, you guys will now have the black duffel bag. Now this can take up to 5 times or even more, so do not worry if you didn't get it on your first try. I'm now going to be showing you guys how you can get rid of the shitty Yankton outfit and put the duffel bag on any outfit, so be sure to stay tuned throughout the rest of the video. So what you're going to want to do is save the Yankton outfit with the duffel bag, and you can save this as anything, it doesn't matter whatsoever. Now the next step does not apply to those of you who already have an outfit saved. So what you're going to want to do is save an outfit and then name the outfit glitch so that there is no confusion during this glitch. Now this is going to be the outfit on which we are going to put the duffel bag on. So once you have saved both of your outfits, you're going to want to obtain a helicopter. Now you can do so by calling up Meriwether and requesting a backup helicopter. Or you guys can go to the airport and grab a helicopter, or there is a bunch of other locations on the map where you can obtain a helicopter. Now once you've got a helicopter, you're going to want to fly up really high and make sure that there is a clean landing space. Now I chose the runway as there is plenty of space for me to land. You guys can either do this at the airport or anywhere with a nice flat surface. So what you guys are going to want to do is fly up really high and then jump out of your helicopter and then pull your parachute. Now once the parachute is pulled, you're going to want to pull up your interaction menu. Now you guys are going to want to click on accessories and then hover over the outfit that you want to put the duffel bag on. Now remember guys, we did call this outfit glitch so that there is no confusions. So make sure you are hovering over the outfit that you want to put the duffel bag on, in other words called glitch. So what you're going to want to do is as soon as you land and you start taking off your parachute, you're going to want to put on the outfit named glitch, or the outfit that you want to put the duffel bag on. Now as you guys can see, your character will now change outfits, and as soon as he pulls off the parachute, the duffel bag will now be on your new outfit. So what you're going to want to do is go ahead and save that outfit as fast as possible. Now that is the glitch done, you guys now have the black duffel bag on any outfit in GTA 5 online. So if you guys did go on to enjoy today's video, then be sure to smack the hell out of that like button, and also subscribe for some more GTA 5 content. Anyway guys, that was it for today's video, and I will see you guys in the next video.